This is going to be a quick guide for Ash. His first ability is Shuriken. You throw them, they search for an enemy nearby and kill stuff. The second ability is Smoke Bomb. You throw a smoke bomb on the ground, stagger a few enemies, and you stay invisible for quite a while. Third ability is Teleport. You teleport behind an enemy and make him open for finishers. The fourth ability is Bladestorm. You mark enemies and pressing again they will get killed. You can mark an enemy up to 3 times, every time consuming energy. If you're invisible, marking enemies will take less energy. And if the shadows are killing and you teleport in with your 3, you'll join the killing. That's quick and dirty for Ash.